Well, it's always a delight to follow Italian football. Martin Tyler here with you again. Alan Smith is with me again. And we have Calcio Our Football for you.
Sampdoria today, they play against Fiorentina.
This is the Sampdoria team news. Gaston Ramirez starts, looking to recover his form. In attack, Fabio Quagliarella starts. He's been in tremendous form recently. Fiorentina's lineup for you. We've got it down as a 4-3-3.
Yeah, it's a system that the Netherlands used to use all the time. I think really they invented it, and plenty of countries have adopted it since. If it works, it's really tough to handle.
In control of the game, Gustavo Apollonio. Everything ready for the kickoff. Played down the wing. Keeping the wide attack going. Now, this is an interesting attack. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Ramirez. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. And there's the interception. He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Now this looks promising. The referee giving the player the benefit of the doubt about that, but he's given the free kick. Goalkeeper comes out with a punch. Into the attacking third. Probing the pass. Cross driven in low. And they get it away. Well, they're good at corners. Let's see what this one brings. Here comes the replay.
What reflexes there from the keeper.
Well away from goal. And he gets ahead to it, but can only knock it out of play. Strong challenge. Ramirez. Gaston Ramirez. There's good progress with this attack. Using his physical power to... And here's the shot! Very comfortable for the keeper. Now
he's looking for support.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
Zapata.
Jordan Veretout.
Ramirez.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
They've got it. Well, let's have another look at that because it was a very, very tight call. They were in otherwise.
Well, when I saw it, first time of asking, I thought he was on, you know, but looking at the replay, what a good decision from the linesman that was.
Good defending. Gaston Ramirez. I could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game.
Here's a chance to attack. Comes in with a tackle.
There was danger, but he's cleared it.
Jordan Veretout.
Referee's pointed for a goal kick.
Fabio Quagliarella.
Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well.
Attacking well here.
Corner.
It's going to be a minimum of 3 minutes to be played of added time. Good position. They've worked this attack very well. Into quite a dangerous position now.
So it's half time and we're still waiting for that first goal.
The lack of noise really at half time tells you how disappointed the supporters are with that first half, but they, like us, will be hoping for better in the second period.
Yeah, they didn't make much noise, and when the players walked off, one or two fans by the tunnel, I noticed, giving some of the lads some stick, but they'll be hoping for better.
Here we go in the second half, hoping and indeed expecting a bit better fare than the first half provided.
Yeah, managers. Both managers got a bit of work to do just to G them up. Need a bit of urgency in the legs.
Giving the opposition a problem with their interpassing.
Ramirez.
It's a turnover of possession here.
The attacking team have got a problem here because the opposition are just sitting in and saying, well, you can break us down if you can. They think perhaps they can't break them down.
Strong challenge. Break quickly when they get possession.
Fabio Quagliarella.
Well, he was in the right place at the right time to cut it out.
Jordan Veretout.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
Into the attacking third. Whipped in hard and low. Cleared away by the defender.
Fabio Quagliarella. Thinking a bit of the cameras, run for the photo album with that save.
Yeah, and I think his positioning made it easier than it might have been.
Fiorentina to make a change. Swung in from the corner. Bounced back off the post. Cleared away, well away from goal. Good forward play from them. He's very confident with the ball at his feet. And shoots! And the goalkeeper plunged to make the save. And the assistant signals for the throw. Well, that's what substitutes are for, to be used. And we've got one coming on now. Zapata. In with a chance. Hit it hard, but not very true. The attack. Badelli. Can he deal with it here? And the ball knocked away long. Badelli. Could be an opportunity for Fiorentina. Alvarez. Alvarez. Ramirez. Got to be in, really, for what seemed a certain opening goal.
Oh dear, oh dear. I think it's one of those that might play on his mind now for the rest of the match.
Action on the Fiorentina bench. Sanchez. Badelli. And we're now down to the last 5 minutes, and it's still 0-0. He's coming forward with some danger. Zapata. Added time coming up. There will be 2 minutes of it. Alvarez coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. Referee blows to end the 90 minutes.